I'm Ian Blackburn, and I'm a wine educator and have been running a wine business here in Los Angeles for over 20 years. We started as Learn About Wine, and now we're Wine LA. And on Saturday, January 20th, we're doing this amazing presentation on dessert wine. It's not something we've done every year because, quite honestly, this is not a great business model. The wines cost way more than the class will generate. I just can't sell a dessert wine class for what these wines cost. So take advantage of this opportunity to taste some of the greatest wines ever gathered. We're talking about some of the classics in dessert wine. We'll talk about where they're from, how they're made, why they taste the way they do, and we'll get inside of these great, great wines. Let's take a look at the wine list. We'll start our night off with a look at German dessert wines from the Rheingau and Rheinheide. Wines like Aschlis, Trockenbeerenaschlis, and Ice Wine. We'll head into the Loire Valley for wines made from Chenin Blanc, a simpler wine from the Coteau de Lyon. The Sauvignon, slightly drier, but also from Chenin, showing us a different expression. And then a super heavyweight from Domaine Huet, a beautiful Mouillot. Then down into Spain for a look at some different sherries like Pedro Ximénez and a Muscatel. We jump over to Italy and look at Vinsanto and also a Passito from Puglia. Then we'll look at some botrytis or botrycized wines. Wines like Semillon from Australia and Cinquenon's Straw Man, as well as some late harvest or cryogenically frozen wines from the Napa Valley. Gherkin Hills, Violetta, and Joseph Phelps, Ice Rebe, and then the classic, Chateau Sudereau's 2001 spectacular wine from Sauternes. Also the classic, Royal Tokaj, Azu, 5 Petugno, Tokaj from Hungary. We'll go through the wines of Port, looking at both Tawny and Ruby, and even look at a California expression before we finish with some chocolate and Banyuls. Saturday, January 20th, it's dessert wine time. A little cheese, a little chocolate, and a lot of great dessert wine. Come and join us.